And then I'm going to turn over to Isaiah 61 and 1, verse 3. And it reads, bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me, bless his holy name. And if you turn over to the book of Isaiah 61 and 3. To appoint unto them that mourn in Zion, to give unto them beauty of ashes, the oil of joy for mourning, the garment of praise for the spirit of heaven, that they might be called trees of righteousness, the planted of the Lord, that he might be glorified.